Okay. Going into this.
All right.
There's just little snakes. Let me grab a stick and there. Stick. Where is it? Okay. Okay, that open too.
Go slow.
So what we're looking for is we're going to exploring around a creek. This little thing to look for bottles in the creek, because we're not going inside of it, but only some parts we are, if it's easy to get down, and we're looking to see if we can find any from up above. There's no spiders. I do see a metal pole right there, though. Kind of weird. Looks like a little sewer right there. It looks kind of old.
Yeah, I see that. Alright, let's continue. Do a close up on that. See? Show the camera what that is.
Yeah, this is like a thing where you like to look up. Tiny, tiny enough to fit in your pocket. Wait. Oh, rocks right there. There might be a house. Oh, I don't see anything. There we go. Oh! Looks like there's a creek right there. Kind of.
Shall we explore?
See if there's any over here still. Maybe it could go down there and be a good place. No, this seems like a trail that is kind of like a... Oh, actually, I think it might be a creek. Ah! Don't worry. Spiders. I just ran into a big spider web, guys.
Oh my. There's a lot of spider webs around here. A lot of spiders.
We don't run into a spider web again. Seemed like it would be a big spider in that spider web. Spider webs.
What do you want me to go in front? Should I go in front?
Sure.
Alright.
You can get rid of all the spider webs.
Oh, I'll go backwards. Like, oh, I got a big spider web on my neck.
I told you those spider webs.
Oh, I see the spider. Let's zoom in on the spider.
Yeah, that was a spider.
Yeah.
We're not in the middle of nowhere, but we're like... It literally looks like a tarantula, but it's not. I don't think we should continue going down.
No, I don't think so either. I feel it all over me.
Oh, here we go!
We just had a good rain. So everything's wet. I still have that spider web all over me.
Spider web, you can go first. It's an extremely tiny spider, but I'm still afraid of all spiders.
Alright, well, I'll stop filming.
Why?
Well, because I need to get a stick. Well, you know, right? Let's keep it going, right?
That spider's still there. Is there a way we could get rid of it?
Well, careful. There's holes down here. See there?
That gotta get rid of the spider.
You could fall on that hole.
I know there's a hole right there. We could still, there's still a spider. I'm afraid of, almost every single spider except for Daddy Long Legs. Okay, I'm still afraid of Daddy Long Legs. Yeah, that should be good. Shouldn't be any spiders anymore. Oh my. Yep. That is incredible.
What is it? Courtney. It looks a little dangerous to go off that cliff.
It's like a giant hole. If we go down, I don't think we could get back up.
Right, so let's think about that before we go down
there.
Let
me just get my little spyglass thingy, my bobber.
Okay.
Whatever you like to call it.
What do you see?
Don't see much. I don't really see anything. Nope.
Yeah.
Pretty sure you would see something.
I'd say we pick another trail.
Ah, up here.
Yeah, let's go up.
Up. There should still be trees. I guess some type of fruit or something. Like a little tiny lemon. Trash, don't pollute the area.
Yeah.
Ah, is that a rose bush? Spikes, there's spikes.
Yeah, careful of the thorns.
Ah.
There's like stuff
biting me everywhere.
Probably because there probably is stuff biting you everywhere. Yep.
Oh, this is where we need to go down. Could I zoom up on that? That
does look interesting down there. Yeah.
Extremely dangerous.
Let's see what we're looking at
here. See that right there?
Oh, yeah, that's a big drop.
No, that looks like a piece of an old roof right there. If you look, you see that all the bumps right there and that thing? It looks like old rusty metal.
No, you're right.
Hey, it is.
I'll zoom in on it.
It is old rusty metal. I can see it.
I can see it too. Yep. Interesting.
It's kind of weird. There might be an old house site. Might have been somewhere around here.
No, I don't think this was an old house site. Maybe an old drain.
Maybe even an old shed for the park. Because we are in a park right now on a trail. See if we can get closer to whatever that is. Yep. It's got to be some type of thing. Oh, I almost rocked into that. No,
I don't see
that.
Oh, yeah. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. Yeah, it's hard to see on the camera, but these things are everywhere. I'm not sure what type of spiders those are.
But yeah,
they're everywhere.
Where's it? Where's the spider? Oh, there. Oh, that didn't even do anything.
All right, let's leave nature alone.
Go back. Yep, that's weird.
Ouch.
Maybe I could go through here. Looks
through that thorn.
Ah! Oh my. I'm so afraid of spider webs. Every time I run into a spider web, I'm like. Because that was a big spider web. I keep running into big ones.
Right.
Rain destroys their nest. Yeah.
Hey, Jack.
What?
You want to cut the video off and we'll continue later?
Wait, what is that? Just a can. Well, first find of the day. A can.
Oh, someone's litter.
Great. Yeah. That is very bad.
Yeah, it's not good when people litter. All right, you want to say goodbye?
Yeah, goodbye, guys.
All right, we'll catch up with you guys later.
Subscribe, and we'll post a new video very soon.
All right, sounds great.
Subscribe, and bye-bye.
All right.